lot of the footage coming down. Pretty sketchy going up. I was third gear, pretty much spinning all four tires. That was wild. Hope I didn't wreck the road too much. That's the main road, so I'll go back tomorrow and take a look, see what kind of damage I did. So far, so good. Made it safe and sound. Odin is laying down, tired from the long ride. I'm beat. There he is. Plenty of lizards in here. There it is. It's becoming more of a home. Got a dog here now. Last time I came up, I brought this snack box. Pretty sweet deal. Brother hooked me up. Coming in also tomorrow to drop off other building materials as well. Some drainage pipe, propane tanks, some windows, 275 gallon tote. Extremely beautiful forest. Got quite a bit of sunlight left, so I'm gonna go ahead and have at it. Get the first piece of equipment here is a warehouse forklift that's gonna be off-road. Odin. Hey, Odin. Yeah. So, let's have at it. I took the chains, binders, removed all that already. Gotta get it my own propane tank. That's my boss. Can't even borrow that. There she is. Plenty of recycling. Cans. It's my side business. There's my well and my water that I'm getting ready for to bathe myself of my filth and dirt and grime. And but here's the Clark. I think it's rated 5,000 pounds, but yeah, let's get it. And that was a hell of a ride up. Should have got some of the footage, but I just wanted to not stop and just get it. I got another drum tank made for water storage or something like that. But yeah, this thank you. go ahead and set all this junk down. Glad I got it out. Trailer, damn. She is. Oh man. Man, oh man. Look at that nice pine. Nice pine. Let's give it some water later. Plenty of overgrowth. Need to get a good week out of here with a piece of equipment. Clean this place up a little bit. Fork extensions. Another hookup for my brother. Got to unfix the clutch brake. Just the master cylinder blown. I'll do that. But yeah, here it is. Got it here. It's fucking great. Now I can get water and pull water around. It's cool.